sport, Jiu Jitsu is great. You know, I compete my whole life, you know, and this is what we focus here too. And the competition and building champions, you know, because I'm a competitor, you know, so I want to build competitors and world champions, right? But I think the self-defense is something that we have to look for too when you go to the Jiu Jitsu Academy. And we have to know at least the basics. You know, because how come you're going to be a black belt, you don't even know how to block the punch? You know, how come you're going to become a black belt, somebody hold you down, and you don't know how to stand up, right? I think the basic here, we're going to go over, today we're going to go simple, in the basic self-defense, but I'm going to do a small demonstration with Lele. Lele is 5 years old, right? She started to train with 4 years old, and we started to teach here 3 years old girls. And I think that's a good age, really hard age, but a good age to start. I think B and Gabi, they start 5 years old. And I think Jiu Jitsu is natural on their body. They don't think, like, that's why it's really easy to teach them, because they don't think about how they're going to do their movements, they just do it, right? So as much as young you start, it's better, right? So we're going to show a small self-defense demonstration. You ready? Right? Fight position. Thank you.